get here at 4, and depending on what the weather is going to do, I'll decide what to do to the track. Leave it sealed up or harrow it up, which it is now. It's called harrowed up, which is what they label fast when it's like that. If it's sealed, they would have it as muddy or sloppy, or depending on how much. It's called, they'll call it sealed up, and depending on how much water is actually in the dirt, they'll either list it as muddy or sloppy. Been a long time since I've seen a listing of slow. You never see frozen. Sealing the track back up so that if they get a thunderstorm or something during the night, if the track was left open like this, you got a hard rain at night, it'd probably get to be the consistency of toothpaste, and when you come out here and run over it, it would just squeeze out from under your float.